Scancast TV news about sports, culture and tourism.